Tina and Mona are apologizing for their outburst against the ranks of the Rosehout Police Outpost and the embarrassment the incident has caused them and their families. The two young women who became internet sensations overnight are now getting help to deal with issues of mental health. The women in an interview today said while not justifying their actions, they want the public to know that they have suffered traumatic experiences which include rape and domestic violence.
I apologize to everyone for the racial slangs and the way that we behave. Okay, well, depression is a mental illness and it is very hard to cope with. It makes you lose appetite, make you lose sleep, interest in everything, in daily activities. And there's a lot of things contribute to my depression. I recently go through a divorce. Then recently my ex put up a video with me and that triggered me a lot.
I'm really depressed right now, frustrated. And I would like to apologize to the people near my call and the racism stuff that I throw on the police them. I'm not racist, but I would like to apologize to the whole country and everybody.
The women reached out to several persons, including Minister of Youth Affairs Simona Brooms, who facilitated the help of a trauma and moral injury specialist, Charmin Prince.
It's amazing that we saw the video, we saw the anger, we saw the frustration, we saw all the labels that we can think about. But the thing is, there is a lot of underlying trauma occurring in both Mona's and Tina's life. From Mona shared about being raped. Mona is a victim or a survivor. I would say a victim because she's not a survivor yet of domestic violence.
Minister Broome said she could not refuse the cries of help from the two women.
I cannot have two young girls reaching out to me for help and turning a deaf ear or a blind eye. I have to stop and pause and give them a hearing and to give them support, guidance, and advice. That is all they need. They're not here because they need blood. They're not here because they need money. They're here because they believe, yes, we might have done wrong. Wrong was meted out to us. But we're not focusing on what was meted out to us alone. Mona said, I want to have peace. You know, I want to feel free. I want to look at the world and not to see the world staring at me in condemnation.
Currently, the women are facing 10 charges in the court.